Hello, it's day 29 of the Plank Countdown Challenge to Spring. So we're almost done our challenge, ready for spring. Today we're going to hold plank for a minute 30 seconds. We'll take a short break and then we will do forearm plank also for a minute and 30 seconds, preparing us for that 3 minute plank that we've been working towards, that we will conquer tomorrow. But for today, let's get started. A minute and 30 of each. Over to the mat. Fingers spread wide. Shoulders away from the ears. Now squeeze those lower tips of the shoulder blades together. We need all of that energy. Zip up the low belly. One leg stretches out. Here we go. Other leg, and the timer starts. Let's bring those hips into alignment. Now, keep pressing out through the heels. You know how to stay strong here. Energy in the whole body. A brightness in the mind. And don't forget to breathe. Think about how strong you are. Inner strength, not just physical strength. Keep pulling the abs in and up towards the low ribs. Keep breathing. There, so hang in there. Just another 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Let's bring the knees down. We are going to take a quick break. Press it back to child's pose. Just gives you a chance to flex the wrists a little bit. Take some deep breaths. Let your low back relax and soften. One more smooth, slow breath. Then we're pressing up and bring it down to the elbows for a forearm plank. Even though we're on elbows, you still want to spread those fingers wide. Lower tips of the shoulder blades hug together, then pull the low belly in and up, lengthen that tailbone. We're going to stretch one leg out. This is where we double check the core. Stretch the other leg out, and the timer starts here. Think about sliding the shoulders away from your ears. Reach out through the crown of your head. Press out through your heels. Long and strong in your body. Keep those abs engaged. Keep the shoulder blades hugging together. Now hang in there, just 30 seconds more to go. Final stretch here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Knees down. Woo! Let's take a break here. Press it back, child's pose. Ah, some nice deep breaths here. Feel like your inhale is widening across your low back, and on the exhale, just release that tension, release the weight of your body. And if you're ready, you can start to press yourself up. If you're not ready, that's okay. Stay there as long as you need to. All right, so that was a total of 3 minutes. Let's see if tomorrow we can do it straight through. No break, but we'll talk more about that tomorrow. I'll see you there.